the most helpful physical therapist in the world on rocker shoes?
No.
This GSI basketball spotlight brought to you by the Missouri National Guard. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Wednesday, St. Joe Elementary School is packing the field house. Hey, forget basketball. Everyone just wants a piece of Max. Meanwhile, the Griffin women taking on 6th-ranked Washburn for the second time in a week. Final seconds of the first half. Heather Howard gets her own miss at the buzzer. She had 12 points, 11 boards. Griffs go to the half, down 6. Max still signing autographs at halftime. Second half, Griffs drawing up dribble drive. Bear Bell to the hoop. Western within 6 with 6 minutes to play, but struggled down the stretch. Washburn then pulls away. Laura Kinderknecht off the glass. She had 16 points. Lady Blues up 10 at this point. Griffs just couldn't get any closer. Free throw shooting, a big reason why. They were just 13 of 26 from the line, and Washburn runs away with a 60-45 victory. They're now 18-3 overall, 12-1 in the MIAA. MWSU falls to 13-9 overall, 6-8 in conference play.
We've worn some kids down a little bit. You know, it's a grind, and but a lot of that comes from, you know, when you miss free throws and miss layups and some of those little things in the game, it just deflates your energy. It makes it hard on yourself when you create those opportunities and then don't have success with it. Then all of a sudden, it hurts you, it deflates you.